Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you how to fold socks for organization. I'll be going over three practical methods, so let's get right into the video. As you can see here, I have a pair of socks. Now these are low-cut ankle socks, but you can use these three folding methods with any type of socks, whether they're shorter socks or longer socks, whether the foot size is smaller than this or larger than this, it'll work with anything. So let's get right into it. The first method is very simple, and I'll tell you the benefits of each method as I go along. For the first method, you want to lay each sock so that it's nice and flat on its side. Okay, then you want to line them up with each other. So you can say I've placed one over the other. And then you want to literally take the sock and fold it in half. Okay, now this is ideal for ankle socks like this or shorter socks because they're nice and short and they're very non-angular. It doesn't come up far, right? It just stops right there. So take the socks, line them up on top of each other, fold them in half like that. You have a nicely organized pair. If you want to stack them, very good for that kind of organization. And you can also put them upright as well. So if you want to put them in a drawer all together lined up, you can do that as well. So very useful first method. Now the second method is actually the method that I use, which is once again, get the socks nice and flat on their sides, line them up on top of each other. And then what you want to do is you're going to see both of the tops, okay? So both of the tops of the socks. You're going to want to get one of the tops. So you can see I'm using this sock right here. I'm getting this edge and this edge. So these are both from a single sock, both of the edges that I'm holding. And this side is actually also attached to the other sock as well. So I'm going to get these and I'm going to roll them over onto the sock. So check this out. I have one top of one of the socks and I'm rolling them over and I'm tucking the socks into the roll that I'm making. So you can see I'm tucking the socks into the roll like this, okay? And you can leave them like that. Some people put them all the way in, but that usually causes wrinkles and it's harder to get them out after. So you can leave them like that. Now this is great because you can put these in there, you can sort of throw them in your sock drawer and nothing's gonna happen to them. So you can literally just put them in your sock drawer and they're gonna stay together, which is fantastic. If you have many of the same kinds of socks, then it's good to do this because, you know, let's say I had like, you know, 15 pairs of the exact same kind of sock. I can just put them all like this in pairs and they're easy to sort of identify and easy to grab like this. Also, if you're putting them in a gym bag or packing them in a luggage, this is fantastic because they're not going to come undone. So that is the second method, okay? So you can see, stay together, really easy to identify, harder to see what is on the sock, but if you're packing them away or you want to put lots of socks on top of each other, this is the way to go, okay? Now we're going to do the third method, which once again, put them flat on their sides like that, line them up on top of each other, and we're just going to fold them now into thirds. Now, you can see right here, it's very similar to the first method, but we're folding them in thirds. So I'm going to fold this side in thirds right here and then this side. So we folded it in thirds. Now we're going to get the part that's folded. We're going to flip it over so that's on the bottom. So on the top, all that you have is this nice clean look right over here. You can see you're able to see the sock right here and you're able to identify them and they stay together fairly well. And once again, you can stack these up in a drawer if you need to as well, or a sock box. It's up to you, but that's basically it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.